name's Fernando. I broke my finger playing football about 2 months ago. And Dr. Badia put in this external fixator. It was basically a metal, or, you know, pins that went from here to there. I could still move it. I could still use my hand relatively well. And I got it out a few weeks ago. And it looks like the range of motion is looking pretty good so far. Still a little swollen, but, you know, at least it's proof that I had something.